Mark Ungashick. Honorary coach.
So today we have Wiffle Ball at the Hollow. It's in Joe Ungashick's front yard. He built a wiffle ball field, and HOK, a big architecture firm here in town, built a stadium for us. And we're hoping to raise a lot of money to help a lot of families here in Kansas City. Well, it's for Dayton Moore, CEO of the Major Leagues Foundation. And then we're going to take the money and we'll help kids, we'll help families in crisis. And then there are other organizations that will help as well with this. Well, we ended up with three teams of 10. Now we capped it at 30. We sold out because, again, we're in somebody's front yard, so our space is limited. But we capped it at 30 and it sold out. So we have three teams of 10 today. And they're just going to rotate. And so it should be a fun day.
I call it the perfect Saturday morning. Wiffle ball in the back lot. It's the way we grew up. It's the way we play it today. So it's all for a good cause. We used to drive by here when we grew up. We thought it was part of a park, and then Joe bought the house several years ago, and we found out it was part of his front yard, so he decided to turn it into a wiffle ball field.
Well, we've got an amazing morning plan, wiffle ball here, that we get a chance to support and raise money to our See You in the Major Leagues Foundation. This is an amazing facility. Actually, it's got a Cooperstown feel, so with the Hall of Fame right around the corner, it kind of gets you excited for that.